I roll first. You go first.
I know.
What did he do to you?
A lot.
Oh. You're right.
You lock a card from your hand. If you don't, plus 10K and I draw a card.
I'm not going to lock.
So 19. Okay.
I don't want to, but I...
You're good. This is where I get locked out, right? You don't know.
I'm gonna have to drop this first round instead of right.
And I'm guard restricted now, right?
Yep.
Okay. Just grade one or higher for them, right? I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
You said how much? I'm not going to use this effect. Right now it's 15, 26. I'm going to count across.
Drop that with four tickets.
Walk the back up.
No, you're mean.
Now it doesn't hit.
You're mean.
No card.
Another stand trigger that I've received.
What's your hand size?
Yeah, you're not retiring anything, but you're probably just going to lock it back.
You locked something.
Did that, I want to choose a starter.
I mean, you choose your starter if you want.
I'm sorry, buddy. Yeah, you're probably going to lock more than anything, anyway.
I'm going to top 7.
I hope he won because he's my brother and everything, but at the same time, I hope he didn't.
Because you would be first if he lost and you won.
That's if I win. If I don't win, I hope he won so they got a mirror match. If I do win, I hope he won. That's how it works.
That's how it works.
That dude won.
Yeah.
I forgot what he did.
I'm gonna soul blast one to the face card with his name of Star Vader. Your opponent chooses one of his or her rear guards for each up face up card energies on the box. GB3, all of the units in your front row with Star Vader and their card names get +3,000 for each of your opponent's blocks.
Okay, whole front row is gonna gain 12 because I'm gonna have to lock everything.
Maybe.
I mean, you got more than 3.
Yeah, I do.
Great. I'm in trouble.
I don't know why I put my green.
I may put an enigmatic assassin back in
here. Really?
That would be mean.
That would be really mean. So mock everything.
Because how I have it built right now, that would be really mean.
This, for some reason, was in this. It was a part of my hand. It was a great three.
You cheating?
I'm not cheating. What do you want me to do with it? Because it was there, but I know it was in my hand. Okay. I don't know why I put it in there.
Oh no.
You don't want to get rid of him?
No. Why you gotta do this?
You did it, not me.
How dare you blame it on me?
Check one. Check two. Check three.
I don't know how big your shirt is.
Plus 12.
Yeah.
So, 26.
I don't like that. But I don't want to drop it. How much is that?
It's going to be 21, 25.
Thank you.
I also forgot.
All right, Firefly players, that is time.
Turn.
0, 1, 2, 3. Firefly players, your turn.
You got 7?
6.
6. That's a little better.
Nope, you got it.
The only problem with Flutter Moth is
I'll put you in an awkward position.
Yeah, put me in an awkward and, like, confusing.
I'm sorry.
You do.
No, I don't. I really don't. Since Blam, I don't even remember what that does.
Flip him. If I have 10 or more, he gains 10. If I have 15 or more, you can't perfect guard. And if I have two or more face up in my infusal, he gains a crit. So he would be 2 crit, 36k, and you can't perfect guard. The problem is, I don't know if you have any heals or not, but it's your feet going to see. Sure. I'm probably going to regret this. Or a swing. Because of card. may not be your favorite, but it's probably cards you know very, very well.
Right.
It's always so funny when I get my deck first. I'm gonna say it's so funny when I get my deck first in that I draw it back, but no, I'm just gonna soul charge it. But I have another one.
I mean, they're not really helping you right now.
It's better to have them than that. At this moment. Like, what did they do in my knee? Other than fuck me. I mean, it's not like I'm moving cards from my hand.
Right.
And then, her again. This time I'm gonna find one from the off. Bring her back. Now I'm gonna turn
one.
Yep. Freaking one. Shouldn't have done it. Really shouldn't have.
Block goes back to it.
Ready?
No, unlocked.
Oh, I thought you said block.
No. Get rid of your starter. Plus 10. That's 25. 36. You're at 36.
Yep.
One to pass. Is it getting quadras? Okay. One to pass. Two to pass. Three to pass. No pass.
Screw you, Monochrome. End of turn.
Gonna put this in the soul. Iron charge.
Cards in hand.
Not enough. Eight.
Okay.
And then I'll retire one. Do you have any way to bring that here?
No.
So it's just sitting there?
Yes.
I might as well just retire a draw trigger. Doesn't it go in your soul?
Yeah, I can make it go in your soul.
I'll do that one.
And everything I lost.
I got interceptors that you're probably just going to want.
Yeah, I'm going
to lose. Of course you are. My dad just turned up.
Probably.
Oh. You being for real? What'd he do?
He lost the card. All strikes.
What'd he do?
I'll get to that in a minute. I'm going to just start to look top 7.
Is it even that cool that I'm not doing that?
No, you're going to be on 5. That's what he does.
Is he just an automatic?
Yeah, if you're 4 or less, you take it down. It's going to be from your field, though. And it's going to be counterblast. Yeah, not that one, though.
Oh, so we're going to make it to where I have a lock point instead of just... Okay. How? Like, I can stand up to it, but I just don't like painting.
Right. Plus 3 here.
So long. But mine's on you, too.
Effect. You put 2 cards on the field. Lock. Okay.
Great.
You get to choose though.
That's good.
I discard a card.
This one. And this
one. Move that one to damage.
This one?
Yeah. And then since I did that, you put a card from your hand on the field box.
That is great. It kind of reminds me of Dominate. You know?
Just a little bit.
No
swing, yeah.
I don't know what to pick.
Yep. So you do get one. An extra swing.
Because
I can't lock it again.
Let's see if I can survive this turn.
I mean, you can survive this turn.
Maybe.
29.
I can't take a single damage, though. Okay. I mean, if I can survive this turn, you know, there's
all of it. All of it, too.
But as the tech will be able to hit me, I'm sure it can happen.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, great.
16.
How much is that?
That's going to be 15.
So they're both just 500.
Yeah.
That makes me feel a little better. I absolutely have to. I thought you could get us after that, but I really don't want to do that. But I really don't want to do that. You know the struggle.
Take the 2 damage.
Yeah.
Yes. Your turn 0, turn 1. You'll be 0, obviously.
And then, once your turn will end at 3, it goes to damage.
Yep.
I've never really got that far. These are.
Mm-hmm. I mean 15. Super.
Guard. I do not know how to do that. I'm just going to go and stop the buzzer to capture the full charge. I can only full charge one.
Hey, and you're good.
See if I can do something. Try.
Yep.
I can quit and drop it. What am I? Hopefully I can do something. I'm at 2, so no one.
I know, I mean, that was the only option I had to do.
Yeah, because I didn't...
I mean, I could have glue balled again, but it wouldn't have...